My girl has love in her heart and peppermint in her blood.
She saw her family get murdered and the guys who did it walked.
How does one even begin to recover from something like that?
Corrupt judges, dirty cops.
You think that you're gonna have justice?
Watch me. Do I have your attention?